do is we combine mindset training and situational awareness along with the physical mechanics of utilizing a firearm to truly build confidence and awareness within an individual. And we can do it cost effectively. So if you are going to carry a gun for personal protection, it's your obligation to learn what you don't know, get properly trained so you can make good decisions. Because on the other end of your muzzle is my family and everybody else's family potentially. Helps you learn how to prioritize and go step by step through a process. Crawl, walk, run. You will realize that you can apply that to almost anything. And then the limitations are gone.